Everyone, Catherine here, and welcome back to The Sims 4. Now, where we left off, our Sim was at a dance party, and things were going pretty good, but unfortunately she fell into a bit of a need desperation, and things were going quite a little bit not terribly good at the end there. So, I've got her home now, she's eating, her needs are actually good. You can see they're all green here, which is great. Currently she's eating, actually I don't know what she's eating at the moment, let's just find out. What is she eating? She's eating peas. Lovely. She's eating peas. Is she a vegetarian? I can't remember. I think it's a white. She's not, but she's eating a vegetarian meal. Lovely. Now, we'll get her to clean that up in a bit, but what we can do is, I'm going to get her to socialise a bit more this episode. There we go. I found out that this is actually functional. So these are the two trophies that we picked up while we were at the beach with the dance party. And, oh, that's a rare one. Common. Anyway. So, that is actually... what's going on there? Anyway. So, these are actually trophies that you can pick up and while digging up little piles of gems and stuff in various places. These were the two we actually picked up at the beach while we were at the dance party. And it is a functional trophy case because they're actually functional. They're actually trophies. So you can dig them up and put them in the trophy case, which is pretty cool. Okay, so she's eating at the moment, which is great. So we'll lower those. End and home, lower and change the wall height. So I'm going to get her to socialize a bit more this episode. That is so cool. He's wearing a, is it a turban? I can't remember. What's his name? Raj Rasoya. Is that stereotyping? I hope not. Anyway, so I'd say to myself, right, so the first person who walks by her house, he's going to walk by too fast, is going to be the first one she socializes with. So let's get to know this person, the young adult, and let's just keep it simple. So she's pretty good with her hunger and stuff. Yes, her table is a little bit dirty, and she didn't flush the toilet, but she's a bit of a slob, so who cares? She doesn't care, so I don't care either. So let's get her to go and socialize. Go and be a sim. Go and be a human. I don't know. What do you want to call them? Human? Sim? Yes. See? Peas. Look, a bowl of peas. Ah, she's bringing them out. Awesome. Yes, go and socialise with this sim. See how this
Melanie!
Oh, nice conversation.
So.
Not going good so far? Going very good so far. Right, let's carry on.
Flari Griha.
Talk about computers.
Galba Limna Glenk. Karenzi.
Zashel.
Ma. Zashel. Theyamba. Golarga Stumse. Yef?
He's into Mimler. Interior design and doesn't
mind. Kiarba Uchima Tisaweb.
Interesting.
Shomba Falaru. Subao.
Shall we get
Plethia.
To know
the yes. Varno.
Grinea. Abenu Smishy. Brugi.
Fanche Turip Bomzoi.
What are you doing? No. No. Don't do that. What are you doing? Aw, damn. Fine. Alright, well that was fun, that was good, you met somebody you knew, what was his name, Rajazu something or other. Alright, so she's quiet now.
Yeah, Bahorm.
Now, she needs to work out, because that's part of her daily job, a part of her athletics job. So, let's get her to do that. Now it's going to test her
reading. Frifa Niminu? Gorsoi!
What's that book again? What she's reading? She's reading The First Unicorn. That's right, that she was reading last time. So let's go to the gym. So we'll just get her to run around the block. No, let's get her to go to a gym. Get out and socialise. Be a sim human. Or human sim, I don't know. Whatever you want to call them. Right, so there's no... Maybe we should install a gym. So it doesn't have to go to worlds all the time. But still be a loading screen. But... if we look at that. We'll do that. Newcrest. Where was the gym? Was it where Greek or was it? What was the screen? I can't remember. There it is. Alright, yes. Now, unfortunately, there will be a loaded screen, but hopefully it will be quick. You know what? Shall we invite our new friend? Or shall we invite this guy? You know what? I like to go back and meet somebody. So, we'll just Crazy Davy. Mine's been all right, actually. It was a public holiday in some states in Australia, or two states, actually. New South Wales, and funnily enough, and unfortunately, I had to work today because a lot of other states had to work as well. So we basically have to cater for all of Australia, which is sucks sometimes because, especially in one of the public holidays, I think it's June, where if one of the states has that day off, then we could all have the day off. But it so sucks that we have to work just for one state. You know what? I'm not complaining. It's a little bit extra money. It's a bit of overtime for myself, so that's fine. Okay, so what else happened? Oh, it's actually quite quiet today. We've got a lot done. Quite productive. I felt like I actually got a lot of things done for work and stuff. So, yeah, it was quite productive. Here we go. Right, so enough talking. Let's get back to it. Now, what are we going to do? Is she going to go and do something on herself, on her own? I know she likes punching bags.
Kapuna.
Yeah, okay, she's going on the treadmill. Good, I like the treadmill. It's got some really funny actions on the treadmill, because if your sim isn't skilled enough, then... Well, you'll find out. If my sim is not skilled enough, then you'll find out what can happen. And it's actually pretty... So let's get rid of that. Alright, so who else was at the gym with us? Who is this guy? This guy is Don Lothario. My god, he's a trainer. Don Lothario. Now, for those who have played The Sims since the beginning, that name would sound very, very familiar, Don Lothario. They are noted as the most richest Sim family in the whole Sims. Oh, is that Bella Goth? Is that Bella? I think that is. Bella Goth. Oh my god, she's a young adult. this is so cool. We've got the Goth family and we've got the Lothario family. We've got to take a picture. There we go. Let's name that Goth and Lothario together at last. Now, if you don't know the significance of that, it is actually quite... how do we just save it? Do we just close it? Yeah. Is that modification? Screenshot. There we go. Yeah, so for those who don't know, are not familiar with the lore and history of The Sims, the Lotharios and the Goths are very, very famous in The Sims. So actually, Bella Goth and her Goth family, Mortimer, Alexander, and another person I can't remember, actually sort of has a... It's funny because if you play The Sims 1, you actually get to know the Goth family and get to actually get to know them perfectly. And you can actually marry them in and do whatever you want. You can just treat them as a normal family. Now, and they're actually in one of the console games, they've actually got this big mansion that's cozy haunted. They've got all these ghosts in there and stuff like that, which is actually pretty cool to play. I think it's Sims Busting Out, I think. Lotharios. Now, they're supposedly the richest family in the Sims, universe. They have the huge mansion, and they just basically, you know, really, really rich. If you marry into them, you're going to be fine.
Uh-huh.
In the Sims console, they actually steal
your
bike, and you have to actually get it back from them by doing chores, because you're considered lazy in the game. So, yeah, so they're the ones you have to answer to. It's sort of like, not really mafia or something, but it's... Watching a zombie movie, quite apt for October, because October, as you know, is a spooky month because we've got Halloween in there. So it's quite apt that they're actually watching a What's the name of this movie? That's a moment, hang on. The Sims of the Dead. Now, there's something else that could actually happen while you're watching a movie. I'm hoping that happens this time, which is quite interesting. I won't explain it until it actually does come up, if it does. But it's quite interesting if you're actually familiar with the concept. Ooh, lovers. Who's that? Who are they? So that we got Nancy, oh, Landgrab. Now, they're there as well. And Jeffrey. Ah, yes. Now, those families, so you've got the Landgrab, Lothario, and Goth families are actually quite popular. I can't remember what. Oh, the Landgrab. No, they're the ones who are the rich ones. I can't remember. It's been a long time since I played it.
Fabinet Lovo.
Oh, is he going to propose? He's just thinking about music. Oh, he's wanting a baby. Oh, are they gonna? No, no. Fine. Oh, what's gonna happen? No. Okay. Just leave them be. Leave them to their own devices. Oh, another person. Oh, she's
there's a Una.
So who we got? We got. Born Bergson. And Paolo Rocco. Nice, okay. So,
ugh, Suso!
That person's going down to the bank. So who is she?
Is one.
Oh, Kelly Kate. Now, Dina, Nina, and Trina, I think? Yeah, again, famous family of Sims introduced in series 3. They're three sisters.
Personal.
I'm shallow right now. Care to join me? You know what? Why not? Party time! Okay, so, what I was going to say is, you know, I won't get into it. All I can say is, if anybody's watching is familiar with the YouTube channel CinemaSins. If you're familiar with that, then you'll know what I'm getting out about with the boob. Yeah, so if it comes up, it comes up. If it doesn't, it doesn't. So whatever, it doesn't matter. Usually it comes up if we watch a movie in full on the Sims, because they want to do it some stuff. Now she's in the desperation for hygiene. Which sometimes happens, not sometimes, but does happen when you're working out that they've become smelly and dirty and stuff, so it wasn't terribly bad. I don't think it was affecting her mood in any way, but you never know. We'll find out when she gets to this party. I don't know whether it's a dance party or what. Yeah, okay. So, we shall wait and we'll just turn away from the show. Getting into the warmer months, being October, starting to get into the warmer months, so. I do tend to have the air conditioning on a lot because I feel the heat a lot, but sometimes I actually feel the cold or something. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, I feel the heat a lot, so I don't like the hot weather, but I love the cold winter, so I'm guessing that's kind of going on as well. So let's see what's going on here, see if we can pick up some more. Ah, now this is good. Oh, dance party again. Because.
Oh, Reggie!
Game. Oh, 50% done. That's alright. So, we have hygiene and fatigue. So, I'm a bit tired, but I'm hoping there is. Now, this is actually really cool. I'll show you what it is. So, it's a residential spot, but look at this. Red velvet room. If you remember that Simpsons episode, velvet room. It's set out to be like a museum, which is awesome because you can see all this cool stuff, but you can't actually interact with anything. And sometimes, if you're lucky, you can see some hauntings, some ghosts coming around. So, let's go upstairs, which is page up, and have a little look around. See, everything is roped off, which makes this not only a residential spot, but a museum too. See, it's even got museum plaques here too, so yeah. If you can read Simlish, here lies the bed, the master bedroom of something. Ah, yes, okay, so. Now, unfortunately, you can't actually use anything. Maybe you can. I don't know. Anyway, where is she? Here we go. Now. Let's have a look here. So, remember how we said
Shives.
That you can actually DJ skill? While you're just watching the dance. Lo-fi my world. Anything that's mobile, you can actually carry. You can actually put that DJ booth in your inventory.
Yes!
Now, this is good because... Oh,
Ninip Quarb!
Oh, Cardoon!
Washu Paza, let's go! Default! Plano Ninip!
I forgot who I was! There I am. Alright, now this is interesting because... Well, she's a slob. She likes to do things that make her a bit dirty. Which may actually put her into a bit of a need desperation with her hygiene. But, you know, whatever. There we go. Oh, she disappeared for a sec. No, you didn't get anything. Okay, fine. Clean it up.
Whew! Throw away. Arbin Wexa!
Wasted your time there, didn't you? Yeah, throw away. I want you to throw away. Interesting. Okay. Interesting clip. I'm watching the movie. The movie was interesting. Worth a watch. At least this was. So, alright. Hopefully we'll see it soon if you watch us another movie. But, is she going to be sick? That's another thing in The Sims. You can actually get sick. And you actually have to get medicine to get well, or there's a hospital that you can go to get well. It's quite interesting because you actually see the effects of the sin actually get little swirls and stripes and stuff on his skin, which indicates that they may be sick. So you have to cure them, otherwise. I'm going to use the bathroom. Whoop. Okay, I'm going to use the bathroom. Take bath.
Yay, boo!
You take no, it's not really a residential part bath because it's all water. Now that is a cool skill because you can actually do that.
Whoa.
What else can you do? Be gross. What if we do it to the DJ booth?
Grin! Bank of Flesh!
Now the one thing. Ah, here we go.
Pibesa! Claffy Plazzle!
Yeah, another thing is with some of these.
Gorbinet! Complete on a Hishinop!
You might actually recognize if you played The Sims from the beginning, which is actually quite interesting because. The first time I heard that in one of the night parts in The Sims, I was like, oh my god! This is like the Sims from the very beginning. We're just standing there, so it's
Chavez Turca.
If you hear that, that sounds like a plane going off outside.
Skiba, you're new. Scorpion nerd.
Alright, so we did a few more Sims, and the actual trophy cabinet is functional and can actually hold trophies in it. And we're at another dance party, 2 nights in a row. My Sim is quite.